athleticism. Look at the jump to be able to get to this ball, understand the hop, and then back knee it. Kudos to Freddie Freeman, too, for the assist, but to be able to just get to this period, make that play, and then let alone get a throw anywhere in the vicinity of first base with enough time to be able to throw Stefanik out. One of the best plays we've seen in Clayton Kershaw's, like,